Dennis Banks was born in 1937 on the Leech Lake Indian Reservation, located in Minnesota. From the early age of five, Banks was separated from his family and was forced to attend Pipestone Indian Boarding School. There, the federal government practiced forceful assimilation, with an intent to Americanize Native American children. At the facility, Native Americans were prohibited to speak their native languages or practice their traditions. As a result, Banks ran away often, ditching school. At the age of 17, Dennis Banks joined the United States Air Force. During his time, he was involved in the Sanagawa struggle, an event that would permanently change his attitude towards the U.S. government. There, Banks was ordered to shoot and kill unarmed Japanese civilians who were protesting U.S. military expansion in their home village. Subsequently afterwards, Banks' disloyalty resulted in his dishonorable discharge from the Air Force. In 1968, Dennis Banks co-founded the American Indian Movement, an organization that sought to address systemic issues of poverty, discrimination, and police brutality against Native Americans. From 1969 to 1971, Banks, along with the AIM, participated in an occupation of Alcatraz Island in order to protest the removal of Indian sovereignty from their homelands. In 1972, Banks helped organize the Trail of Broken Treaties, which was a caravan of numerous activist groups to Washington, D.C., in order to call attention to the plight of Native Americans. After government officials refused to acknowledge the movement, Dennis Banks led a takeover of federal offices, seizing and vandalizing headquarters ran by the Bureau of Indian Affairs. Heading to South Dakota in 1973, Banks led a protest in support of residents who believed that the police department there had failed to fairly investigate the murder of a young Native American man. After inaction by the federal government, Banks and other AIM activists engaged in a violent 71-day protest at the town of Wounded Knee. Due to his heavy involvement, Banks would be arrested for his actions. In American history, Dennis Banks is regarded as a pioneer civil rights activist in the Native American movement. His usage of nonviolent protests symbolized a revival of Native American activism throughout the country. Banks was never afraid of standing up to authority, however, and his usage of direct action proved pivotal in the passage of new legislation and awareness towards the Native American movement. In 2017, Dennis Banks, now a crucial civil rights activist, vice presidential peace nominee, and founder of the American Indian Movement, passed away.